So it's like any growth, you can't be ready for it because it's growth. It's going to be new. It's going to be new. You're going to have a new life. You're going to be a new person.
Could make you wait forever, for forever. This is forever.
If there's a question of my heart, you got it. It don't belong to anyone but you. Hey, if there's a question of my love, you got it. Baby, don't worry, I got plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans. Oh, love. Baby, I've been making plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans. Baby, I've been making plans for
my success
you.
And polish, I yeah. Mean it. Look, I'll admit it, albeit pathetic, that I'm in my late 20s, still never been to a wedding. Guess the idea of that lobby empty, do not sit with me well. It's not your fault they try to get me, cause I'ma need the sales, cause I'm selfish. And I need you to myself, trying to see you afloat, but don't want to see you sail, cause I failed. I see you about to cry, cause when I enter they city, they leave without their pride. I'm sorry, are you staring at my comments, fearing it's gonna always be you sharing me with all them. Wrong. How dare I say ignore them? Preparing for that day I leave you here and switch you for them. It's hard, you know, temptation and all. Bitches out here trying to see if my relationship's strong. Get a place in the charts, so run away from your heart. Gave this music my all, nothing is sacred no more.
Hey man, congratulations on the marriage, man. May God bless it, man. Y'all, you know, make us proud, man. Give these kids something to look up to. Love y'all.
Hey Tim, good luck, man. You're my best friend since we was 14. Good luck in your marriage and the rest of your life. I hope you're happy, man. All right.
To a really good friend, Tim, congratulations. God bless and love you guys.
So, I'm proud of you. Keep doing what you do, man. Take care of the family. Hey, raise them right. God bless.
Hey Tim, congratulations. Renata, congratulations. I was there the first night you guys met in the club. Oh, what's up, man? Hey, take care of each other. Love each other. Marriage is a job. Remember that. It's a job. Never give up on each other, alright? Love you guys.
I'll admit it. Let me be hypothetical. If the day I find a woman, I'd probably be scared to share it. The idea of me finding love would run somebody off, but through my wall could use some plaques, but still I got a flaws, brush you off. Yeah, I'm kinda lost. Now I'm up in the club with a couple of move on. Sippin' dark, good nigga troubled heart. Went from falling in love to drunk and falling apart. This is hard, tryna find some time to move on. Cause when we lost our baby, I got shady, shit got too dark. I'm sorry, and I thank you baby, you strong. My ex before you married to, you solo, I stay so long. Nah, good terms how that ended, but it surely put a dent on how I worry about this business. Off-white picket fences, on flights with the children, on site stealing kisses, on off nights my intentions, but
best advice I give you, May 1st can't quit.
Still saying let it go,
but it's forever.
Ain't getting any younger, women love me now, but in your
hey, I'ma keep the same number for the first year. I'ma keep the same number for the first year, but after that, God bless. Good luck.
Alright. If there's a question of my love,
a message. I don't know what to say, but it's May 1st. I'm still here. I ain't going nowhere. So I'll meet you at the office. Love you. Later.
Oh, they got a preacher, right?
You know what, sir?
You took my picture.
Shh, got it on.
So we gonna have to angle hard, cause she all the way back there, and I gotta be like by the mic. You know what I'm saying?
Yelling to that shit.
I do.
Yes.
Yeah. Huh? Nah, nigga. It's a slow beat, you know what I mean? Huh?
I got him, brother.
He said, oh, shit.
Hand on the back the whole time. Got this.
see you up there. Nah, B.
Until it starts again. All right, turn around. You gotta turn around. Stay here, all right? That's like that.
You made it, little buddy?
It's like that.
Refrain from taking pictures. We have the photographer here and we just want him to be able to get a good shot. Also, silence your devices. All cellular devices, please silence them now. Thank you. Will you please stand for the entry of the bride? Renata and Timothy are just thrilled that you are here, and they thank you very much for your presence. We are gathered here today in the sight of God and in the presence of family and friends to join together this bride and this groom in holy matrimony. Marriage is a most honorable estate created and instituted by God, signifying to us the mystical union that is between Christ and His church, and is therefore not by anyone to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in reverence to God. The Bible says, though one may be overpowered, two can defend themselves. A cord of three strands is not easily broken. So So that's husband, that's wife, and that's God. God should always be the third strand in your marriage. Listen to this. God's kind of marriage involves a total commitment of two people to each other. God's kind of marriage involves leaving and cleaving. God's kind of marriage means that two people know that they have to face problems. They have to discuss them. They have to resolve them. You cannot run away from them. God's kind of marriage means that two people become one flesh. Two people become one flesh, and they remain faithful to each other. Into this holy estate of marriage, Renata and Timothy have come to be joined. Let us pray. Father God, we invite your presence here today. You're the one who brought this bride and groom together to be made one in holy matrimony. We who are assembled here today now pray that you bless them in unimaginable ways, Lord. May their love never cease to grow. May they have the strength to share in each other's joys and sorrows and continually bear one another's burdens. Lord, help them to always be ready to forgive each other, even as you, through Christ, forgave us. We ask this all in the matchless name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Timothy, Sherrod, Ward, will you have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only to her so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Right now, slow. Renata Joanne Johnson, will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only to him so long as you both shall live? Who gives this woman to be married to this man? The Bible has a very important message that informs us what it means to be in love. The Apostle Paul describes love in 1 Corinthians chapter 13. Listen to what he says. Paul says this: love is patient, love is kind. It is not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it does not dishonor others, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. Love always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. And now these three remain: faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love. End of the reading. So, Renata and Timothy, do you share this kind of love for each other? Okay, I'm checking. All right, you can join right hands. Timothy, repeat after me. I, Timothy. Take you, Renata. To be my wedded wife. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better or for worse. For richer or for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Till death us do part. According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
That's all right. Now, Renata, your turn. I, Renata.
I, Renata.
T- Take you, Timothy.
Take you, Timothy.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
Holy ordinance.
Y'all pray for him. What token do you have to symbolize your pledge of the faithful fulfillment of your marriage vows?
Rings.
May I have the rings? Y'all can let go of your hand.
Open it. Take it on.
Uh-huh. Thank you. These rings are the outward and visible sign of the inward and spiritual bond that unites this man and this woman in endless love. Let us pray. Bless, O Lord, these rings that the one who gives and the one who receives may remain in your peace and continue in your favor, Lord, until their life's end. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Now, Timothy, if you would take Renata's ring, put it on her ring finger, not all the way down, and repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. It's on there.
That's what we want to see. Okay, good night. All right. Repeat after me, Renata. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
It's on.
Your hands together. Those who God has joined together, let no one separate. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Let us celebrate this union with a musical selection of the Lord's Prayer.
Temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom.
thank you. We will now celebrate this love with a sand ceremony.
Seiko, hold it.
Sand? Does this have sand?
Yes.
Shh. We should hold it. Hey.
Just stay.
You should be a little. Come on.
Your family relationship and going forward is symbolized through the pouring of these individual containers of sand. Now, each one represents all that you were, all that you are, and all that God is blessing you to become. Each container, look at it. It holds its own beauty and strength and character. Each of the containers can stand on their own and be whole. But when the containers are blended together, when they are blended together, they represent an entirely new and exciting and extraordinary love relationship. Each grain of sand brings to the mixture a lasting beauty that forever enriches the combination. Now, once you pour them into this container, they can no longer be separated. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again into the individual containers, so too will your marriage and your family be joined together as one. Now let us pour the sand together.
Seiko.
Come on, bring your sand up. I'm gonna pick Seiko up.
I got him.
Wait.
Poor Anthony. Okay.
Join with me as we pray and ask God's blessing on this family. Eternal Father, we now look to you. We ask you, Lord, to bless this family in this, the confirmation of their union. May they always turn to you, Lord, for guidance, for strength, for provision, and for direction. May they glorify you, Lord, in the choices that they make, in the ministries that they involve themselves in, and in knowing and loving you. Let Timothy and Renata, Tamia, Anthony, and Timothy Jr. stand as a testimony, Lord, of your grace, of your mercy, and of your peace. We pray this prayer in the matchless name of Jesus. Amen.
Hey, stay right here.
Now, by the authority vested in me, according to the laws of the Commonwealth of Virginia, sanctioned by divine authority, in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, I pronounce that Timothy and Renata are husband and wife. Timothy, you may kiss your bride.
Don't do nice.
Just be quiet.
Get your bouquet and then turn around and face the audience. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you, to Virginia Beach, Virginia, to the United States, to North America, and to the entire universe, Mr. and Mrs. Timothy and Renata Ward and family.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
son.
It's getting personal.
Good, bro. Took y'all long enough. Dang. 30 minutes. Damn.
Okay,
oh.
Congratulations, Renata and Tim. Thanks for having me. Thanks for supporting me, my marriage. I'm going to do the same for you all. Congrats again.
Congratulations, Tim and Renata. I'm so excited for you and your life together. I wish you all the best, and may God continue to bless you all as individuals as well as a unit.
Congratulations, Renata. Congratulations, Tim. The Bible says, he who findeth a wife findeth a good thing, and you have found the best in my friend. Best wishes for a happy life.
It was a very good wedding, and I think that they should really be for each other.
I want to say congratulations, Morris, a great marriage, and bless your, may God bless your marriage.
Ronaldo and Tim, this is your Uncle James. You're heavy, merry, merry, many, many happy wedding days. Glad to be here. I see you soon.
All right, hey, Tim and Renata, I just want to wish you the very best. Congratulations on your wedding day and for a long, happy marriage together. Have a great day.
Renata, God bless you all on your wedding, your vows. I wish you all nothing but the best in your future, and definitely keep it sexy.
All right, Tim and Renata, I just want to wish you a happy day. You know, it's your day. Enjoy it. Wish you a long life together, happiness, and God bless. Have a good one.
Congratulations to the new Mr. and Mrs. Timothy Shabrah Ward.
Congratulations, Tim and Renata. Wish you many, many years. Thank you for the invite.
Yeah.
past. So, guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You will find in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer,
so we're gonna do that right now.
Celebration for, Lord, just having us here. We thank you for this fellowship, for this couple and their family. Lord, please continue to bless them. Now, Lord, as we prepare to eat, we ask that you would allow it to be nourishment for our body, and we just give all the glory and thanks to you. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Amen. Okay, come on, get up.
okay? But what you're gonna do is I need you guys to stay in a position, okay? You're gonna come to the job, that means that the person that catch it might be the next one to get married. That's what they say. That's the position level. We're gonna count to three. We're gonna count to three. Once, you like that, but I'm not two.
Congratulations, Renata. Already was family, but officially welcome.
Yeah, you.
You know I got you. You need you. Phone call away. Tim, you know that already.
Move it.
Yeah.
My bad.
But easiest thing I can say to you about marriage. Wake up every day, try to make her happy, bro. Everything else will be good money from there. Love y'all.
Okay.
I want to first say thank everybody for coming out. Some people travel. We appreciate that, all the family, friends, to the parents. Thank y'all for what y'all have done over the years. Definitely a big part in our lives and making us who we are. So I just want to say thank you to everybody for being here.
What he said.
Yeah, what I said.
You already learning, that's good.
Just want to reiterate, thank you everyone for coming out. I know it's Sunday and everybody got to leave work tomorrow, but thank you. Thank you to the parents for being here, supporting. Mama, thank you. G, a matron, my dad.
What?
Tamia holds it down. I tell y'all, Tamia holds it down. I couldn't do what I do without Tamia. Thank you. Love you. Best star ever. Appreciate you. Carly, y'all, and everybody. Love y'all. Love y'all. All
right.
Thank you.